This Is Us cast says season 4 tells a new story fans will be very surprised. The hit drama promises to wow fans once again. The wait is almost over. In less than 2 weeks, This Is Us returns for a whole new season of family drama, with a whole lot of new faces. A recent trailer for season 4 of the Pearson family drama was packed with characters fans have never set eyes on before. But if that clip left them worried about their old favorites, a new teaser should put those concerns to rest. The magic of this show is that there's still so much story to tell, and that's exciting. Mandy Moore, aka Rebecca, revealed in a first look video on E! News. In fact, the season premiere promises to tell so much of that story, it's scheduled to run several minutes longer than usual. Chris Sullivan, Toby, said, "It's almost as if we're telling a new story, and fans will be very surprised." How surprised? "This is going to be one of the biggest moments," said star Sterling K. Brown, Randall. And Justin Hartley, Kevin, completely agreed. "There are some oh boy moments where you'll be a little bit caught off guard," he warned in the clip, adding, "in a really good way." But amid the surprises, the new plot points, and those unfamiliar faces, some things won't change at all. "It feels like we're making it with love," Papa Pearson himself, Milo Ventimiglia, explained. "That's what makes people really embrace the show and say, those are my stories up on that screen. It's not just Jack and Rebecca or Kevin, Kate and Randall, that's my story." In others, no matter how far the series strays from the earlier seasons, it will always hit close to home.